2012, so that was 5 years ago. He was born in Mercy Hospital. Sit down, please, Odin. On your pockets.
Odin,
sit down. Cross your legs. He shared his birthday with Uncle Brian and great-grandpa Ken Line. And he learned sign language. And he started walking. Do you crawl anymore? No, come okay. If you learn something, you... Good job. All right, that all happened in his first year. So April is the fourth month. Go. May.
June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Slow down.
December, January, February, March,
April.
And then he was 1 year old. And then he spent the night with Grandma alone for the first time. It's a break for Mommy. Mm-hmm. Started talking all the time.
Guys,
not a break for Mommy.
Maybe it's
felt his
there.
Brother kick inside Mommy's tummy.
In front of the girls.
Shared his birthday party with his best friends. Three best friends. Mm-hmm. And that happened in the next year. Ready? May, June, July, August, stop it. September, October, November, December, January, February, March, April.
Odin, get back.
We stop in April.
Get your feet out of the way.
Then he was two. And he saw his first movie in the theater and had popcorn. He learned colors. Yeah. Trains were his favorite thing, and he met his baby brother at the hospital where he was born, and there he is now. He's not a baby anymore, are you? Yeah. No. And that happened in the next year. May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March. April. And then he was 3 years old. And he potty trained.
Please excuse the interruption. Aiden, please come down to the office for early dismissal. Aiden to the office for dismissal.
He potty trained himself because he wanted to go to school, which means he learned to use the bathroom like a big boy, but he didn't. He did it by himself because he was so excited to keep going to school. He began drawing people. The sun, dinosaurs, cars, and he wrote his name for the first time. And that all happened in the next year. May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March, and April. And that was last year when he was four. And he did this at Pittsburgh Montessori last year. But now, in that next year, stayed with Grandma for 2 weeks last summer.
Wow. And survived.
And he actually said Mrs. Schreiner a birthday song.
Yes, he did.
Birthday, I remember. Mm-hmm. He learned how to ride a pedal bike with no training wheels. Do you wear a safety helmet? Good job. He draws all kinds of objects he sees. And he's starting to read. No, he already is reading. Say, I can read. That's right. And write words.
Yep.
That all happened. Excuse me, Odin, you have to get off of green, please.
Remember?
Yep, just about that. And that all happened in the next year. Ready?
Wow.
May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March, April. And that's today, April 7th, 2017. And today, Beck is 5 years old.
Yay.
And we're going to say happy birthday to Beck. So what do we know about singing?
When you smile, it sounds better.
All right, let me see all your smiling faces.
Let's see.
Now, we don't talk like babies. There's no babies here.
Nope.
Jamie, we set a good example. Where do you want to sit? Right there. Lucy, on your pockets. All right, let me see your lights shining. Everybody smiling, ready to sing beautifully. Liam, you ready to sing?
Happy birthday to you.
Come on.
Happy birthday.